You look at the world, you see a phenomenon that is terribly interesting, and you ask yourself, why do they do what they do? Why are they such stable structures? Mathematical model building is the process of coming up with some description mathematically, relating various observables or measurable quantities to each other, and hopefully discovering a very simple law relationship between them. So when we do these abstractions, we still want to capture some fundamental truth about the universe. You know, in the case of bubble rings, we see these thin tubes moving, deforming, collapsing, splitting. So what's a nice abstraction? Well, take a curve that describes the center line of that tube together with its thickness and see how these variables develop over time. So it's always a bit of a meandering through this jungle of, in our case, differential geometry that gets us to the right equations that actually capture things. So the final equations may look bewildering with all kinds of coefficients and things in there, terms in there, but the abstract principle starts very, very simply with just this curve and its thickness and then forces due to that. For me personally, that's a rush when I can see that a very simple principle gives rise to the complexity of appearance as we perceive it. You know, and some bits will one day, hopefully, make a really meaningful contribution, right? I mean, that's the wonderful thing about mathematics. It often is very, very abstract, and you wonder, like, what the hell? And then somewhere down the line, somebody discovers something and realizes that a certain piece of mathematics is a perfect match for this.